Oh.
Every couple of hundred years, it takes really extreme conditions for those forests to burn.
This year, conditions have been extreme.
Oh my God.